I am a certified Jedi as a kid. My dad got me into wrestling when I was like 4. We had a little club that he started. We started with only 5 kids, and yeah, I've been wrestling ever since then. Last year when we wrestled Northern Colorado, I got the opportunity to wrestle up a weight, and I made my debut. And I got a pin in the first match, and I started off the duel, and that actually led to us winning the first duel of the season.